Now listen to this story, and you'll learn she's migratory, which means when winter's near, quail will disappear. She'll turn up sometime later along the warm equator. In spring she packs, and then quail heads north again. We wish she wouldn't go each time it starts to snow. Whenever quail departs, we miss her in our hearts. But we hope it's understood that she never leaves for good. She'll be back with us to play around April, maybe. Listen to this story, and we'll learn she's migratory, which means when winter's near, the quail will disappear. She'll turn up sometime later along the warm equator. In spring she packs, and then the quail heads north again. She wouldn't go each time it starts to snow. Whenever quail departs, we miss her in our hearts. But we hope it's understood that she never leaves for good. She'll be back with us to play around April.